we felt really lucky because I found an amazing husband. He's such a great dad, and he's an amazing husband. That doesn't always happen with girls with daddy issues. We usually get just completely screwed.
Halo.
So the song is all about that. It's basically about, you know, even though you weren't shown that, doesn't mean you don't deserve that or you can't find that. So it took me till 30, but it's fine. I figure he worked through his shit and I worked through mine by then. All right, this is piece by piece. And this version is actually the version that Jason and I did on American Idol. This is the version that everybody likes, so we did this one. More piano, I'm sorry. I'm like banging in my ears. It sounds real good. Thank you, Manny. Give it up for Manny over there. Whoa. You have no idea. You can be screwed or in love with a person doing this in your ears. I love Manny. Let's all convince him to go on the road with you.
Thing you needed so well.